the Arkansas Razorbacks here, basically in the red zone for the and they just turned the ball over. Oh man, he's running it back. Wow. Is this going? This is just sums up the whole day for the Hogs. The Hogs are getting ruling on the field is a fumble recovered by the defense. This has just summed up the entire game for the Hogs. The Hogs are getting whooped here at home. To 34 and the 7 to go in the third quarter, and I turned the camera on right at the time that just basically summed up the whole game. The Hogs needed this game to be able to become bowl eligible. They needed to win out the entire rest of the season.
Let's go, baby!
That's my color commentator Zach right there. Oh man. Oh, and then Auburn just throws
for it. Good job.
It's now 3-40 here. It's not looking too good for the Hogs.
Alex McPherson now on the top of the plate. 40 up and 10.
You know, the Hogs have, this has been the biggest butt kicking that the Hogs have taken all year. We've had a lot of very close games this season. Fairly disappointing season. You know, the Hogs are not going to be bowl eligible. Auburn section's rocking over there.
Today's pregame pile for 4 T6s. Live on Razorback Stadium was provided by the United States Air Force's 80th Flying Training Wing out of Shepherd Air Force Base, Texas. The world's only internationally manned advanced fighter pilot training program. Now, let's rock up the field. Our pilots and crew. The father of both the current and a lot of the University of Arkansas, Lieutenant Colonel Daniel Shane Schumann. Major Quinn Swim Lake, Captain Andrew Chester Day, Captain Will Dale Berry, Captain Paul Nasta Masta, First Lieutenant John Watts Worth Conley, First Lieutenant Benjamin Halbert. And our front and comms team from the U.S. Army Bravo Battery, Fort Sill, Oklahoma, Staff Sergeant Michael Torres, and Staff Sergeant James Mulhera. Razorback Nation, let's give these guys a huge round of applause. Our pilots of the United States Air Force, they provided our pre-game flyover today.
Probably the most disappointing season so far of Sam Pittman's tenure. You know, with Jefferson being a senior, we were thinking we're going to be decent, but we lost a lot of O-line from last season. Hogs lost a lot of close games, but this game is not close, that's for sure. Auburn has made a statement coming out, put it to the Hogs. And this game is over, basically. We're still halfway through the third quarter. Arkansas, after beating Florida at home last game, thought the Hogs were going to play better, but not the case today.
McPherson team goes through the end zone for a touchdown.
No, there's always next year. And thank God for basketball and baseball. It'll be interesting to see what happens to the Hogs next year with bringing in Texas and Oklahoma and them combining both of the divisions in the conference to be a one similar to basketball, except that they won't be Western Eastern division. So we won't be playing Auburn, LSU, and Alabama every year. But at the same time, it'll be kind of sad because we won't be playing those teams. But it actually might be better for Arkansas because we're not having to play these teams that normally beat us every year. Auburn bum rushing the Hogs today, 3-41. Defense just is incredible. The Arkansas band always delivers though. Nix, the 58-year-old quarterback from Auburn, it seemed like he's been playing college football for the last 30 years. He's the quarterback for Oregon right now, doing well. The Hogs are going to need a lot more than a 3-yard gain to win. This game's over. This tells you. Well, this kind of tells you all you need to know.
Jacoby Criswell on the carry.
Arkansas has 7 first downs with a total of 171 yards. Auburn has a total of 355 yards with 22 first downs. And they've only had the ball 3 minutes longer than Arkansas has. So it. And then KJ Jefferson just got sacked. Boy, he just did the high Yukon Mortal Kombat uppercut. Oh, damn. Who was that? Yeah, get him out. Get him out of there. Whoever it was. They just did the Mortal Kombat uppercut on the Hogs. This game's over. Let's go, Musselman. Let's get on the must bus.
That must bus save us.
bus. We're leaving Sam Pittman Station here. Hopping on the bus. Yeah.